The guitar is an interesting instrument. You know, it amazes me. It seems like that just about every boy, when he's learning to play the guitar, he goes kind of through a series of things in life. And usually boys, when they start, they're about 12. And I've noticed I play sometimes like middle schools and different places, and I'll listen to the kids, and they'll come around and want to pick guitar. But I've noticed it's kind of something that happens with every age, that about 12, they get into the guitar, but they kind of, their attitude is reflected in their music. So they start writing songs. The first ones kind of sound like this. I'm not gonna mow the grass anymore. Oh, I refuse to mow the grass. So they kind of got all the attitude thing going on. Then their dad tells them, if you don't mow the grass, you're not gonna go see that girlfriend you like. I've decided to mow the grass a little more. And they kind of get into the hollering thing. And then about 15 or 16, they start doing, playing like in the church with chords. But when you're 16, you can only play the guitar if your neck will play along with your hand. I hope there's a chiropractor here tonight. And then about 16 or 17, they start to write for the first time blues. Do you know what is the most depressing thing to a boy in high school around his senior year? Do you know what causes him to write a song about the blues? Does anybody have any? Girls, that's it right there. Has nothing to do with it. So they start writing songs like this. Well, my friend said, help me, buddy. My girlfriend's cousin's in town. They say she's got a good personality and she's the sweetest thing around. Somebody even told me she sings like a mockingbird. I said, I can't wait for Friday night. At least that's what I've heard. It's gonna be great. I can hardly wait. I've got a blind date. Oh, but I should have done a little research before I picked her up, 'cause there she stood in a camouflage hunting outfit and a spit cup. She jumped into my car. How that one tooth did shine. She said, my name is Ellie, and baby, you're mine, all mine, all mine. I thought she's gonna be Hannah from Montana, but she was Ellie from Alabama. I've got the too late, big mistake, blind date blues. And finally, the boy goes off to college. I've done a little time there myself. And the same boy that at 17 would go to a tractor pull has now come home from college, and he sounds like he's been spending time in London, England. All of a sudden now, he's like, Mom and Dad, I'm not gonna go to the county fair tonight. I'm gonna stay home and read Keats and Shelley and Wordsworth. I'm more introspective these days. And during that moment in his life, he starts to play the guitar like this. It's called fingerstyle. Every time I hear this style of guitar, it makes me want to burst forth, run down the sidewalk to the nearest park, and just run up and hug the first tree I can find. 6 years of college, dance in my head, so I write these songs on my futon bed. All of this knowledge, but all I can do is skateboard on sidewalk and eat tofu.
red, violets are blue. Now I'm schizophrenic, and so am I.